This is the outside. And boom, house. You even have a doorbell. And this is the closet. It's pretty big. And here's the other door. And here's the bathroom. Sitting on the toilet. And here's our Harry Potter closet. This is our living room with the ceiling fan, which is pretty cool. And then, boom, dining room. Ceiling fan. And then here's our kitchen. Cabinets. Our stove. More cabinets. Sink. More cabinets. Dishwasher and our cool rotating cabinets. See? Woo! Oh, oops, I gotta close it all the way. I'm close. Alright. Sink, and then there's another one. Here's our fridge, ice maker, more cabinets. Coat rack. Time to adjust. And this is our laundry room slash heater, whatever. Okay. Washer and dryer. More cabinets. Okay. And we get a 2-car garage. Right. More storage. And here's the door to the outside world. Ta-da! It's not fenced yet, but it will be in spring. Hopefully. Close the door. All right. Upstairs with your children. And there's little Nikolai.
Hello.
And Taylor. These are stairs. Carpet. Say hi, Grandma.
Let's go.
Okay, coming up the stairs. This is the master. Hang on. There we go. Pretty nice. Outside world. And then this is our closet. Nice and big for all my stuff. Except it's too tall, but it's okay. So we have Taylor. And this is our linen closet. And our second full bath. It's pretty nice. Shower heads are up top, so Taylor doesn't complain. And then this is the second room. Still haven't decided. Red and Cortez want to move in, but we don't know yet. This closet there. And this is the other one. Big old windows. Look at all those people.
I'm going on the street.
Well, not people, there's nobody out, but houses. Taylor.
Look.
And the other closet. And ooh.
They all come up. There's there so nobody gets inside them.
Okay, say bye, Mom.
Bye, Mom. Love you.
Love you, Mom.